The Income Tax Department is looking into Benami land deals of 1,000 crore allegedly involving RJD chief and former Bihar CM Lalu Prasad Yadav. The agency conducted raids and surveys at 22 locations in Delhi, Gurgaon and Rewari. Raids were conducted early today morning on the premises owned by several prominent businessmen and real estate agents. IT sleuths have raided premises of son of RJD MP PC Gupta and others. A team of about 100 tax department officials and police personnel are conducting the raids. Bharatiya Janata Party has recently accused Lalu Prasad and children of being involved in corrupt land deals.